Yes, by close of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time. You know the terms, you know the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head. I will make sure that you are stripped of power, shamed, and hated. Mm. Is that clear enough for you? Ah. Friday it is, then. You have a good night, Mr. President.
So, did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion.
Oh.
Soon I will own everything worth owning. I will control the world through debt. I have absolute power.
The world is at last your bitch, as am I. Nothing left but to grab it by the hair, bend it over, and... What's the matter? What's the matter?
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of the traitor Sparta. Dante.
Him.
He's still out there.
The hunters will find him. They found Sparta and his whore. And when they do...
I will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating heart.
The demons have been increasing their power for millennia. They're on the verge of controlling mankind. Citizens, we've been kept asleep in a manufactured illusion for too long. We must wake up.
The masked lunatic you saw there claims to represent an organization called the Order. Now this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist. And I, for one, am not for the death penalty. One way to do it. Illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Dante! Get out of there! You're in danger!
Who are you? What do you want?
You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
The Hunter Demon. He's here. He's dragging you into limbo.
Demon scum.
It's too late. You're gonna have to fight your way out.
For a hangover. No more. Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer. Time for a rebellion. Wanna fight? Let's go. Who said that? Target practice, right on cue. Thank you.
Dante! Don't shoot! My name is Kat. I'm not a demon. I'm still in the real world. You're in limbo.
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
If I pull the trigger?
I'll die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
I don't need your help.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo. I can get you out.
I've been down here before. I know how to get out. You fight whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me. Now.
Where'd she go? my coat? How did it get up there? Sweet.
Breaking news. We go live to our eye in the sky. Steve, I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Exit. Good. not good. Yeah, whatever.
Okay, then. Let's fight.
Dante, wait! It's working. You can fight him now. It won't be easy. Hunters are brutal fighters.
I hear you.
Attack his face!
Whoa! You feel it now, don't ya? Game over.
Son of Sparta.
Son of who?
You have been found. You are dead. Just like your mother.
Poor mother. I don't know my mother, but if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first.
Are you okay, Dante?
How do you know my name?
My boss knows you. He wants to meet. Please? I helped you back there.
I didn't ask for your help.
We know all about you, Dante. I'm with an organization called The Order. Heard of it?
Something to do with that masked freak on the net?
That's my boss.
Wonderful. Can't wait.
We just received reports of a terrorist attack that's taking place at the Bellevue Pier in the Western District of the city. Police are asking the public to remain vigilant. Further terrorist attacks could take place anywhere, anytime, and when you least expect them.
We have your scent, son of Sparta. Now it is just a matter of time.